in and week out, Quark sits down and talks to two of the country's sexiest musical connoisseurs, Erwin Romulo and Kim Marvilla. Here it is. Here's your quickie.
Hi, welcome to Quickie. Okay, today's topic is P-pop. What is P-pop?
Pedophile pop. No, it's prepubescent pop.
It's P-pop. P-pop is Pinoy pop.
Ah, okay.
Which is different from, apparently, OPM.
Talaga?
Yes. Okay. I mean, you know, you would think Pinoy pop were mga Apo Hiking, but no, P-pop is like something like K-pop, which is Korean pop.
Or J-pop.
So it's, or J-pop, which is Japanese pop. Mm-hmm. So it's like the Philippine pop that sounds like Korean pop. Let's look at one example. This is by 143.
So are we ready for
it's
this?
It's not Christmas anymore, but...
I can't wait.
This really does give me Christmas cheer. You know, it's called Merry Christmas Na. Merry Christmas now. So yeah, they're very Jap.
Oh, that's them?
No, those are angels.
Yeah, those are angels.
Yeah, so there's like, they're kind of sad. It's Christmas, but they're sad. This is the saddest one.
Why is he the saddest
one? I don't know, he just looks really sad.
But he's the star.
That I call him sad.
Okay. Oo nga, hindi pa siya kasha doon sa kamay.
Siya ba yung pinapogi? Sino ba yung pa?
Siya ata.
Ito yung pinaka-Korean, at least.
Siya yung pinaka-pogi.
Siya yung pinaka-pogi.
Pero mukha siyang poster ng Ricky Reyes na parlor. Diba?
That's true.
Are you sure it's not pedophile pop?
Wait, so are you saying they're pedophiles?
No, I think this would be a great advertisement for pedophiles.
Parang outcast yung ano, no?
For the price of one, you get four boys.
Ito at least, ito si Korean.
Kamukha ni Champ ng heel.
Pwede.
Diba?
Ito yung Kyle slash yung Indio na ina-outcast. Kasi ano siya, dugong ano lang siya.
Native.
Yeah. Okay. And this is the part where, let's see.
Wait, were they the girls came inside kanina and changed into like boys' clothes?
I don't know. Ah. You know this girl, right?
Yeah, that's Sky. She's a Playboy bunny.
Sky or Kai?
Sky. She's very eloquent. What?
Yeah,
she looks this guy scratching his pants. Yeah, no.
Yeah, because he was expecting like a boy.
Bakit siya natutulog na naka-beanie?
Wait, does this work for you? Because I think you're the target market. Eh.
Look at this poor Indio guy, no?
I'm overage na ako
siya. Siya talaga yung pinaka-ino-ostracize, no? Wala kang Korean blood.
Alam mo? Alam mo, I'm expecting this is for prepubescent girls, if not for pedophiles, diba?
Alam mo? This is my favorite part. This is just because of his smile.
Maganda yung girl, eh?
Yeah.
And you know what he's checking out? Parang gay Mexico. Parang alam mo yun.
Gay feasting.
Parang ano. Parang okay. Females on ano.
So, this is like, look at the guy on the right. He's so awkward. Well, then you'll notice later.
Parang I don't think any of them are comfortable, eh, to be honest.
Kapag P-pop ba, dapat pag nag-rap ganon, parang E-17 yung, may ganon.
Maybe. Those are the elements. I mean, all I know is that they have that.
So that's supposed to be sexy. Sense.
Yeah. I'm glad. I'm sure Franz Magalona was happy.
This is where he
happy,
looks to, no? The director.
That he... Yeah.
I find that very strangely interesting. Ayan,
si Pogi yung ano, yung lonely. Pero siya may pinaka-cute ng girlfriend.
No, sir, but kaya nga. So yung appeal nito is to these girls, diba?
Are you about to close the door on this chick? Hug. Kiss, make his plan.
Na-release ba to no Christmas?
Before Christmas. See, full circle.
Alam mo, girls, if you like these men, you're lesbians.
And that is the final word on P-pop. Thank you very much, everyone. We will see you.
Oh, they're boys, yeah, no? Huh? Yeah. If you like these boys, you're lesbians.
We'll see you next week on Quickie. Can't find the right movie for that special date? Well, you've come to the right place.
Coming Soon takes a look at what movies you should and shouldn't get excited for.
Yes, and before you know it, you just might find true love thanks to...
Coming soon. First up, we have The Mechanic. Jason Statham plays a hitman, or mechanic as the movie calls them, out for revenge when his friend is killed. To make things more fun, he brings along the son of his friend on his road to revenge, training him in mechanical ways. It looks fun enough, and Statham can be pretty good when in the right role, but we're really getting a meh vibe from this one. 2 out of 5. Next, we have 127 Hours. James Franco stars and Danny Boyle directs this tale of a man trapped in the wilderness for, you guessed it, extra points, 127 hours. Triumph of the Human Spirit, Man vs. Nature, and Appendage Dismemberment. Sounds like Oscar-worthy stuff to us, and we've always liked Boyle. 3 out of 5. Wrapping up this week's movies is Sanctum. Sick of 3D? Well, tough. From producer James Cameron, Sanctum tells the tale of a group of people who get trapped in underwater caves in 3D. We're willing to give 3D and Cameron another shot with this. 3 out of 5. Okay, let's break it down, Cork.
Okay, we have Awesome Show.
Check.
Okay, and then same time next week.
Check.
Leave them wanting more.
Big old check.
Okay, and the cute co-host.